This is getting a lot more fun. I like this. What's that? What's that? Wait, the guy in the headband. What are you saying? I like that. About 5 or 6 years ago, I hitchhiked here and ended up stuck out in the middle of this place. Climbed up out of the freeway. This little old black man comes up to me and my friend with our backpacks and about 10 bucks between us. And he goes,
"You know where you are? You in the jungle, baby. You gonna die." And the true story, that ain't no lie. So welcome to the jungle, Rick.
Hi, Adam Curry back with you on MTV. Well, here's the story. They've been called rowdy, raunchy, gut-level rockers, and the next band that everybody tries to copy. Now, their own record label said that they'll make it if they live long enough. Well, they have, and Guns N' Roses is one of the most talked-about bands this year, and MTV caught them live at the Ritz in New York City. So get ready for a high-powered, loud, high-energy, loud, rock and roll, loud show as they perform My Michelle, a cover of the Dylan classic, Knocking on Heaven's Door, and, of course, Welcome to the Jungle. Guns N' Roses, live at the Ritz, is up next.
Thank you very much. You all know he is filming tonight for the MTV. You gonna help me rip the roof off this place tonight? Well, something called Mr. Brownstone. By chance, the television audience will see what anyone will see, but what we'll see tonight is that we want to dedicate this song to the people that try to hold you back. The people that tell you how to live. People that tell you how to dress. People that tell you how to talk. People that tell you what you can say and what you can't say. I personally don't need that. I don't need that shit in my life. Those are the kind of people that get me down. They make me feel like somebody out there is out to get me. Thank you very much. For a good friend of mine who gets hassled a lot because no one believes it's really about her. Now she's having to sign autographs and can't understand that one. But this is for people. If you got something that fills your life, fills the space, but deep down inside you know it ain't right, don't ever give up hope. There's something out there. And all you have to do is just hold on and believe. This is a song called My Michelle. Thank you. know what time it is now. It's time for you to get some aggressions out and help me sing this part. That's what time it is. I'll sing one, and you sing one. We'll do this a few times. We'll see if we can make this louder than the last time we were here. I think you can do that tonight, don't you? Besides, you don't want the rest of the country to think you're a bunch of wimps, huh? I mean, they're gonna think we're the sloppiest band in the world, but I really don't give a fuck. This is getting a lot more fun. I like this. What's that? What's that? Wait, the guy in the headband. What are you saying? I like that. About 5 or 6 years ago, I hitchhiked here and ended up stuck out in the middle of this place. Climbed up out of the freeway. This little old black man comes up to me and my friend with our backpacks and about $10 between us. And he goes,
"You know where you are? You in the jungle, baby! You gonna die!" That's a true story, that ain't no lie. So welcome to the jungle, Rick!
We'll be right back.
Before I take a moment, introduce the band. On the bass guitar, Mr. Duff Rose, the king of beers, McKagan. On the drums, Mr. Steven Popcorn Adler. On the white guitar, over here, been with him for 13 years, is Mr. Izzy Stradlin. Last, but definitely not least, in a world that he did not create, but he will go through it as if it was his own making. Half man, half beast. I'm not sure what it is, whatever it is, it's weird and it's pissed off and it calls itself Slash.
Dedicate this song real quick, and I'm not gonna say anything offensive so that we can make it on TV. This is a song that's not dedicated to drinking or drug addiction or any of that kind of stuff. This song is basically about a walk in the park. This is something called Night Train.
Yeah. He wrote a song called Paradise City. We'll be right back.
like you. As of today, the video went top 5. That's of this filming. They said it would never happen. I'd like to thank everybody at MTV, especially John and Dana. And this is a song off our Live Like a Suicide EP. And we're gonna do this for Mr. Steven Tyler. So tell him what you think of his song and what you think about talking to your mama.
This is a song called Mama Ken.
Get him out of here.